We stopped by to entertain a basketball classic at the famed Rucker Park in Harlem as NBA baller Tyreke Ervin stopped by to show off his game. The fans oohed and aahed to every move that he made. Ervin scored a game-high 37 points as his team went on to win 75-64 the final. What an exciting day for all the fans here at the famous Rucker Park in Harlem. I'm Vernon McKenzie reporting for Pure Sports NY.